Cycle Against Suicide, it's an absolutely brilliant cause. You can see that all of the students and all of the teachers are really coming together and they're working as a team to support the cause. We've got, you know, amazing decorations behind us here. It's lovely to see, you know, the students really get behind this cause, because I don't know if there's enough support in this country for people who are suffering from depression, and it's really nice to see people get out in fresh air, in nature, and do something which makes us happy and come together as a supportive community for those who might be going through difficult times. I hope that everyone has a great day here in Mercy Mount Hawk and they continue on to have a great cycle around the rest of the country.
I really enjoyed the day and I thought that the message that they brought to our school was very beneficial.
Involved in the cause, like, you know how important it is and getting the school community and everyone together.
It was very enjoyable, you know, it was all for a great cause and I'm very happy to be involved in the great event.
Yeah, look, I enjoyed it. It was great, you know, have everyone involved working together for a good cause.
Terrific. Love being here today. Love being a part of Cycle Against Suicide. Message is very important. It's okay not to feel okay. And it's okay to ask for help. I loved the idea and I was so proud to be associated with it. I thought the students, absolutely magnificent.
Enjoyable, it's a good cause, so when I heard about the opportunity I really wanted to do it.
There was a few waffles.
Yeah, it was a bit waffles a lot, but you know, the cycle was fun in the end. So.
Exactly, it was a bit of crack.